question? Want to ask?
Мастер, у меня такой вопрос. По молодости я ходила, смотрела индийские фильмы, я там плакала, ну просто плакала. А сейчас там не было боли, просто было жалко. Или что, я не пойму. А сейчас с возрастом я не могу смотреть фильмы про Великую Отечественную войну. И с каждым годом, когда я смотрю этот фильм, мне кажется, что они как все реально, реально. И без слез, без боли я не могу смотреть. И что это у меня? Или жалость, или что?
Мастер, in younger age, she used to watch Indian films, classical Indian films. I would always cry. It was like sorry for this film. Sometimes when we're watching films, we cry. Now, when she watching the films about World War, Second World War, yes, she crying over some sorry happening, and tears coming. Why does it happen? Why does she cry?
She was crying when she watching movie.
Yes.
And now she thinking about World War.
Вот на данный момент у меня слезы, я даже не знаю, думаю или не думаю, потому что у меня этот вопрос не дает покоя. Вот сейчас даже говорю, оно у меня где-то здесь. У меня уже идут слезы и боль, и плач. Я не знаю, думаю или не думаю.
Now she's thinking about World War, tears are coming and some pain happening.
Many times people watching movie and crying. When any emotion scene coming. And crying. And this crying is just they feeling they are some wounds or some their expectation or whatever they want to be in life and not happening. And then they looking these scenes and become emotional. But these tears, when people watching movie and emotional crying, it is mostly sadful. Not joy tears, mostly sad. Because whatever they like in movie, any family emotional or love emotional, and they not getting this in life, and when they looking in movie and they want and crying start. So this can happen. Or any scene coming, violence, with violence also can happen. Feel pain, somebody beating somebody, somebody killing somebody, and then it happened also. Just as you saying, I remember many years before, maybe 15-20 years before, I went to my family and they want to go one movie, very famous movie. It's a very good movie, very family. I say, okay, we go. And it was very emotional movie. Like one couple, he has four son, mother, father and four son, and he taking care of them, make them, they are big, giving them study, giving them, make business, make job, and everybody settled. And then when he become retired, his job is finished, father job finished, he don't have much money now, then all money he gave to son to make them establish. And then son not taking much care, he needs some money, they looking here, they are. Sometimes he needs some things, small things, and they not bring for him. And then he remember when they are small, when they are child, and they say, I want this toy or these things, and he just go and bring for them. And now he needs something, small things. And they not bringing. Even they know this thing is, like example, he has hairbrush. And hairbrush is finished. He cannot do good, no good work. And son looking, his hairbrush is finished. But they not bring new for him. To take, Papa, take it. So this type things is happening. And he whole day sitting in home, they both parents, and they all, son is working outside in market, and their wives also working. And they bringing for their children many things, new toys, new things, new clothes. But for parents not bringing anything, not take care of them. And showing like emotional. And then slowly, more emotion happened, and then the four son fighting with each other. They say they living start to separate other house. They say to each other, you take parents, you keep take care, take in them in your house. He say, you take your house. Like they saying to each other, you take. Then finally they fight about it. Who take care, who take them to home. And then they divide it. They say, okay, mother leave other house, other son, father leave other son house. They divide them. 6 months here and 6 months here. And after 6 months they go to other house and she go to other house. Slowly, they divide it, and then they are so much love to each other, parents, mother and father. But they are separate now. He living other area and she live other area. They cannot see each other. Long months of months. I feel very pity, very sad. And sometimes they meeting very silently somewhere. Like his one friend just arranged to meet. And they meeting and they crying start both. And he say, oh, I could not see you. 3-4 months happened. She also crying. And when this cry was happening, this so much emotional was happening. I was watching movie in theater with my family, my younger brother, his wife, and my parents also, with 5-6 people. I looking, everyone crying, start here crying, slowly I looked, all is crying, everybody crying, except me. I'm very loud crying also. It is not slow. Like their napkin is wet. And this movie was very famous because they hit their heart, touch the heart, make them emotional. Become very famous. Very good movie. And they are acting also very good. And then we came back in home after movie. And our family saying, my parents say, look, how was movie? All children, all sons has to be like, take care of them. And then story it was like they make separate them, mother, father. And then he has one, father has one friend. And he say, because he was very good job, very famous was in when he was working. So they say, you write your biography, one book. And he say, no, but they say, and he wrote. He write diary and they established. And then this book become very famous. And their friends did this, and then this book going in everywhere, very famous. And to him, much money coming back. He become millionaires. He was very poor, like a beggar, no money for one rupees. He don't have. And then suddenly so much money coming. And call him to give him respect in his stage, making his programs become very famous. And then they all four sons who don't want him to take care in home, keep them in home, they all coming start. Ah, my father, my mother. And then he say, no, it's enough. I know I'm father. You are my all son. But that time you behave with me like very badly. Even nobody do with a stranger also, as you did with us. And they say, sorry, give us sorry, we don't know what happened. He say, you know very well what happened. You not care about me because I don't have money. You leave me, you want to throw me away because I need something and you have to give me. You have to spend money, your money on me, something. You don't want to give me food also. You don't want to give me chai also. And you not remember when you were child how I was with you. Just you say something and I run to market and bring for you. How I can make you happy. So it was, movie was very emotional. So, but everybody was crying. And I was only one person who are not crying in hall. Maybe 500 people are looking movie. Whole hall was crying. But I said, this is just your touching the emotions. Emotions, tears coming. And this happening sometime in your, in home also, in family also, in shop also, in office also, some emotion touching. Even you watching any drama, any serial in TV, you crying start. But I said, this crying is not awarely. No awareness. If you are really aware, then you know this movie is drama. Totally drama. Even who are actor there, who acting, after acting they laughing, you know, I am now father, I am no mother, I am not son, I am not daughter. And everybody crying. But they very good acting and everybody touched and then become very effective, this movie. I say, if you have awareness, you will not cry. Even this is totally false. It is movie. I say, if in movie you can cry, and in same thing will happen in your real life, sure you will cry. Sure you will be emotional. So everybody, whole world going emotional. And mostly in family. Family drama is like this. They're making each other emotions. Brother to brother, sister to brother, sister, daughter to mother. Everywhere this, every home, every family, it's happening. But if you, as you will be aware, you know this movie already is false. And this, your life movie, your life also is movie. It is also false. Who knows, they say this everything is false here. Just this emotion, some words, some thoughts, some feeling, and happening it. But if you are emotional, you will be affected. And then, world war will happen. Are you just thinking about war will happen? And then suddenly in your mind, imagination come. Everywhere is blood. Everywhere is people are killed. Nobody can go on the road. Everybody afraid. Don't know when anything can happen. Nobody knows tomorrow I will be here or not here. But if you have some heartness and you feel pity, sorry, sad, then you will be sad. Because this is not right thing also. War, violence, killing each other, abusing each other. But if you going in more awareness, and then you understand whatever will happen is happening. When world war has to happen, will happen. When this world will be, has to finish, so finish. Who I am to do anything? I cannot make it, I cannot do it. I cannot stop it, I cannot make it. When things will happen, when time coming, it will happen. Then okay. But if you are in emotions, anything can trigger you. Only you can go away from it as your emotion is finished. That feels pity, compassion. Compassion feels like should not be world war, should not be go pupil crazy, should be in love. But if happened, if time coming, then you are the only the witness. Okay, this is happening. This is time came now. And it will happen someday, one day it will happen. Sure, world war will happen. That is on the edge. Any time can start. This politician is crazy. Don't know when they push the button. They're saying their button of the missiles on their table. Trump say, I have table, just button I have to push. And this Korean, what name? President. He say, I have also button.
Kim.
And they're talking with each other. Who knows? And media saying, Kim really is very crazy. Don't know when. Just little jerk. And he said, just one push, I push the button and missile go and half America finish. I have this type powerful missiles. And America say, I have much more power than you. I can finish in one bomb whole Korea. But don't know. This day mind is crazy. Mind control is finished. And they can start. If we start, so we start. So everywhere is happening this. But only you have to be with you more. You have this center inside. You have that space inside. All around you, world war is happening. People gunning, shooting, killing. But if you go in your space, okay, things are happening. No anything can go there. No fear can go there. Maybe some bullet come and shoot you also. Some bombs come and you also finished, body finished. But if you in center, you not finished. What you are. But before it, emotion you have, and emotion will come out. And when emotion has, emotion feel, love for, compassion also, should not be like this. Everybody is okay, everybody enjoying. If war is happening, start, joy finished. Everybody will be very afraid. Pakistan, India are every day talking. Every day. We are just finish the India. Just yesterday I watching the news. It is there. It is in their assembly in Pakistan. And members of assembly is saying, finish the India. It is jihad. Jihad means existence want, we should finish India. This is our holy work. And And they doing also, making war also, and feel very holy. It is not wrong, or sin, or bad. Very holy, they doing very holy work. They doing existence work. Just, it is fantasy. There. But who knows? And he's, this member saying to Prime Minister, allow the army, attack within 1 week. We want 1 week should we attack. And Pakistan also in this time very financial, very down, downest country in the world, right, mostly. They don't have atta, chapati flour, very high price. Everything very high price. In media yesterday, they're showing here is tomato, I don't know, maybe 60 rupees, there is 300 rupees kg. Everything super high price. And people can't survive. Because their economics is totally failed. And only army is left. So when anybody become crazy, he say, we are finishing, why not finish to everybody? We can finish whole world. And they have nuclear bomb. Just one bomb and one city, two city, three city in India finish. And India pushed, giving revenge, and then we start. Then only not will be in Pakistan or India, all around will be affected. So everything is on the edge. And this is not only this time, every time, all the time. If you are looking the history, every time is like this. War always is happening here. Because people have violence, where they put their violence. They not transform it. Their anger is not transformed. So what to do? They have to push somewhere. They have to throw their anger and violence. As they are big power, big anger, small power, just small anger. Small anger means, if you have no much powerful person, normal man, so you just putting your anger in family. Just one family. 4 or 5 members. Little bit more powerful, you making in your area, in your city, in your country, and then in the whole world. Depend on how much is your power. As much as power, as much as anger, and then this anger make bigger things. Violence making more bigger things. President has big power, biggest power. So they're putting their violence in. They're not fighting in family, maybe. They not care about. They care about country to country. How I can control them, each other. When no anybody has not so much power, normal person, he just control to brother. Sister control to sister. Because they are territory only this power. That president has whole country. So he attacked to other country. Want to make his country bigger. So this is all power game. Ego game. How my ego will be bigger and bigger. But if you have emotions, And if emotion is coming with compassion, then you feel pity, sad. Sure feel sad about it. If people easily can live with love, why they fight? For what? Even they don't know if they're fighting, they will be survive or not survive. Maybe they can be finished also. But it happening. So if you crying, cry also. Okay. But be aware. With awareness, slowly, slowly, this sad cry will be finished. And then you will be cry with joyful. Two type cry we have. One cry is sad and one cry is joy. When you emotional cry, your wounds coming out, your bad memories coming out, your expectation coming out, and then you become emotional. You see, looking somebody love each other, like one man and woman loving with each other, one couple loving. Suddenly you remember, oh, my man is not loving me like this. How they are so much love. And you crying start. Can we cry? Just looking one couple is very loving with each other. I don't know, maybe can happen to you. Go to beach. See there. Any couple is very loving and you just remembering, oh, my man is not loving me. My woman never like this. And you feel sad. You feel pain. But this pain, this even you cry, even these tears, when tears coming with emotions, make you down, heavy. Not light. Heavy feeling. And one cry has more. That is cry happen in meditation. When you cry and you don't know why you cry. Without reason you cry. And that cry makes you very light, like you have wings, you are flying. You can fly. After you feel very like in a sky. When you have cry without reason, you don't understand why I cry. Really this cry's main reason is I want to melt. I want to finish. Emotion cry makes your ego more. And this joy cry makes your ego finish. And when your ego finish, you feel suddenly your consciousness is high. You out, away from body, more up from body. And you flying start. And then this cry you want more and more, as much as again want, come back this cry. God, this cry makes you very beautiful. When you surrender, then this cry happens. When you surrender in meditation, surrender to Master, surrender to nature, and tears coming little, this tears is very joyful, thankfulness, gratefulness. These tears open your heart fully. You looking start the sky. Not body oriented. You are sky oriented. Your consciousness looking to sky. Want to be free. Want to fly. And it's even little time, few seconds if you fly. You feel like a freedom. You are free. You can fly everywhere. Whole sky is yours. And this tears makes you very, giving you joy and gratefulness. And it will come. If you go on meditation, doing meditation, tears coming. Maybe just two tears come. But we'll be very joyful. We'll be very grateful. And this makes you very light. All heaviness finish. All tension finish. You're not in earth. You are going up. And these tears will come if you go on, more look inside, more meditate. As a surrender is coming, this it will happen. This is a real prayer. Whole world doing prayer, repeating, going in church, going in temple, going in mosque, every day reading the prayer. But nobody is doing prayer. Nobody knows the prayer. If you really has prayer, which day you have prayer? Your tears coming with joy. With thankfulness. Then you say to existence, oh existence, very good, you send me here. I am very lucky. I have this body, I can see, I can hear, I can smell, I can enjoy. So thankful. Prayer is thankfulness. But other, if you're listening the prayer of go to temple, go to mosque, every prayer everybody complaining. Make my daughter is healthy. Give me money. I'm very poor. I don't have this, I don't have this, I don't have this. So many lists. This is not prayer, this is you complaining. You cannot get anywhere. Go to God. Oh Jesus, give me. But you're not looking what you have. He gave you very much, too much. If you focus on you, what you have, suddenly you feel very thankful. I have too much. Much more than my ability. So good. Then suddenly your complaint is finished and thankfulness is started. This thankfulness is prayer. People going to temple, they crying also, they are for complaint, and some, maybe some very rare people crying for thankfulness. Very rare. Mostly not there. Mostly who are very thankful, very joyful, very good, he said, why I go to temple? For what? I have everything. Who don't have, they just looking the God, where you are. Hey Krishna, oh Jesus, where you are? I am so bad. This is, you don't know what you have. Even this body you get is too valuable. Very valuable. Most valuable things. In one story it was, in one king is sitting in his court, suddenly one beggar came. He said, I am very poor, you are the king, you are the richest. Can give me, then my life will be very good. And I heard you are very kind. You're listening everybody, giving everybody. So I came. He said, okay. I can give. What you want? He said, little some money, just I don't do anything and enjoy. Sitting in home and eating and good. Get no need to thinking about to do anything. It's okay. He said, King said, you have too much. He said, no, I don't have anything. No 1 rupees. No one. No, my cloth is very bad. Money, no. Okay. He said, I give you this money. $5,000 I give. It's okay? He said, oh, very good. He said, but one thing. I give you $5,000, you give me one, your hand. He said, what? No, no. He said, okay, I give you $10,000, you give both arm. He said, 20,000, gave me leg. And he every time said, no. He said, you are so rich. Why you say you don't have? You are millionaires. I count you, I can give millionaires. Just you give this, what you have. Then he suddenly understand. King say, you have already too much. Even for one finger you cannot give for little money. You already has too much healthy, this body. And existence gave you body. Existence gave you mind. Use your mind, use your body. Money can come, no problem. Why you begging? Why you say, no, I don't have. You say you have too much. But you're not using your possibilities. What you have. Because you don't want to do anything. You are lazy. Stand up, go, and make use your mind, use your body. You have. He said, in me and you, no any difference. You are beggar, I am king. Same body type you have, I have same body. Same mind you have, I have mind. But I using the mind. I using the body. You not using. Therefore you say, I am poor, I don't have this. Otherwise you are very rich. And then he understand, he said, thank you. I understand, and he go back. Same thing I say to you, to my pupils, to sannyasins. Osho also saying, never be depend to anyone. Main thing with financial. Should be own independent. And you can make. It is not. Don't think you cannot make. Existence gave you so big gift, this body and mind. Use it. Awake it. Make awakening. Open it. And then you can do. Otherwise, we'll be traditional sadhu, begging everywhere. And this sadhu, traditional, who begging for food, little money, no any intelligence, no any thirst about spirituality, They are lazy pupil. They are not success pupil. Are they get hit from the family? Maybe wife don't like. They say, okay, we go to be sannyasi. And Osho said, this sannyas finished. No more. This time is gone. That time was with Buddha. Time. Now I want sannyasi to work, be in family, be in market, take their survive and survive to others, give to others, give help to others, to themselves also do and others also. Share, then your life will be meaningful. Something meaning is there. You should not be burden on others. You should be helper of the others. Then is right. So this time is this sannyas is like this. Everywhere in home should be sannyas. Sannyasi should be normal man. Work also and sannyas also. Work also, be life normal, whatever life existence gave, and be meditate. Outside also good, inside also good. Outside also should be rich, inside also be rich. Outside also be Jorba, inside also be Buddha. Jorba the Buddha. Then right, you understand the right life. They enjoy the right life. If inside not, then missing. And if outside also not, is missing. Both should be balanced. Inner and outer. You can enjoy outer also, and you can enjoy inner also. When you in world, enjoy out. When you in with you, enjoy yourself. This is the right art of the living. How to live the life. More question, anyone?
Satsang, I feel sometimes that in my life there's many situations where I have the choice. I can feel very miserable, or I can feel very frustrated about something, or as very sad and start crying and be very bad. Or I just take the same situation and I start laughing. I feel always when I decide for laughing is much better.
And so then with laughing, what was the meaning, reason? Why you laugh?
Why? No, anything.
No, like same situation.
But usually we react. Somebody is hurting, or angry with you. And usually I become also angry. But when I'm very aware, I start laughing. And the whole thing changed very, very fast.
Whenever you will be aware, then no frustration, no depression, automatic you will laugh. Even anybody anger with you, anybody hitting with you, hurting you. But if you focus outside, then complain. Why he anger with me? Why he not doing this thing with me? How he can do this thing with me? But as he focus is ever on us, then automatic this thing makes you laugh. Who I am? To be angry. Why angry? Maybe he don't want to do. This is his freedom. This is my expectation. He should give me this. Or do this for me. Maybe not doing very okay. It is freedom. As you understand it, suddenly you laugh start. Then this same thing is become same happening and turn, change. Joy and sad, just very little turn of the understanding. If understanding not clear, sad. Just you understand about it, meditate, understand, be aware, suddenly this turn back, come to you, and you will, energy change, energy will be joyful. Same energy will be joyful. So it is like this. Suddenly like, when I start meditation, very start, beginner, just 1 month maybe. I was in my home with my two sisters, younger. And outside of the home, one shop, auto shop, like a tractor. They repairing the tractors. Tractor, you know, this agriculture truck. And then one, they repairing. And every time, we are talking in home and outside, just like here. And this tractor, they start. And this tractor sound is very big, like a big truck. And we cannot talk, cannot listen each other. My both sister and others, one, two more people, very irritated. Why this? And we go say to them, stop. And I was started meditation 1 month. And was very nice, very positive, very beautiful mood, very joyful mood. And I say, stop, don't go, don't say to them, and listen this sound. Just listen with positive. And I say, listen, and look how beautiful this sound. And suddenly they listening start 1 minute, they enjoy start it. Say, we never heard. Think like this. This tractor sound should be so good. Like a music. I say, how you take things? If your mood is good, your understanding good, you are joyfully, world war will be happening here, but you will be not affected. Otherwise, every step you are afraid. Suddenly you look anybody, you going and suddenly somebody cross you. You feel, oh, maybe he want to kill me. Maybe he want to beat me. Even he don't know anything. He is stranger, inhuman, don't know each other. He is in his mind somewhere. But if you are afraid, everybody who coming near, maybe he doing this thing. Why he look me? Maybe he want to some wrong thing do with me. So this is where we are. So if you think are same, how you take, then things are changed. And understanding inside, enlightenment also, is very small difference. I say often, when you become enlightened, you will eat same, you will talk same, you will look same, you work same, but only will be difference inside. Before you say, I eating, I looking, I doing, and which day your I finish, you say, it is happening. Eating is happening, looking is happening, things are happening. Things will be same. But your gestalt is changed. Then no ego. Ego cannot create. Things will be same. You work same, you sleep same, you talk same. But inside I who doing I, he will be no more. Things will go same. And you are no tense, no high, no low. You are normal, simple man. ordinary man. So if he was focused to you, you will laugh on anything. Enjoy, start. Bad to bad thing you can start the joy. Otherwise, not bad thing even makes you afraid, makes you bad, makes you depressed. Anybody who becomes sad, I say this sadness only because your understanding is not clear. When people coming, I am very sad, I am this. Last 30 years I am listening this thing. Thousands people I listen. I say, they crying start also, they saying start. I say, only your understanding is not clear. Otherwise, no anything here to be said. No anything here. Because your understanding not clear, therefore, you feel sad. Which day your understanding clear, same thing will happen, but you will be not sad. So just how is our awareness, how is our understanding? Change. If you become sad about anything and you meditate, you are aware, suddenly this thing will be transformed. This sad energy becomes joy. Within next moment you feel enjoy, you joy, laughing start. Oh, what is this? So it is like this. Okay. So we finish now.